Because this is an experience I will remember for the rest of my life.
And remember, we are so proud of you today and love you every day, every minute, and every second.
Believe that after a year of planning, we're here in Israel celebrating your bat mitzvah. I am so very, very proud of you. You're an amazing daughter, granddaughter, great-granddaughter, and a very, very special person to all of us. I'm sorry your Zadie and your great bubby weren't here today with us to celebrate, but you know they're rejoicing at home in Toronto. I wish you all of life's good things, health, love, happiness. Be the best person you can be. You are already a wonderful and special child to all of us. I love you with every fiber of my being.
Haley, what can I tell you? You were fantastic today. We are so, so, so proud of you. You did a perfect job, as you always do. You're a perfect child, the light of our lives, and we love you. When we said we love you each and every second of each and every day, we meant it from the bottom of your hearts. You're angelic. You're perfect, you're beautiful, you're smart, you're incredible, and you're an incredible, incredible daughter. Mazel tov today. I hope all of your dreams come true. Daddy's going to say something.
Haley, I'll make it short and sweet. Mazel tov, you were phenomenal today, and we love you.
Mazel tov, Haley, you were fantastic today. You did a wonderful job, and you made us very, very proud. Mazel tov to Jory, to Sean, to Jordan, and to Myrna and Perry on this fabulous occasion. You were terrific, and good luck, and we love you.
This is all about my amazing sister, Haley. She's so awesome, and even though we do aerials together, she's still awesome. And we play Sky Wars together, even though she killed me today, I still love her.
I would like to thank my family for being here and planning my bat mitzvah trip, because it's very special to me and I love them all very much.